All right, welcome back, everybody, to more Apollo Justice. Last time, I kind of got my ass kicked by this game. So, I'm going to attempt to not have that happen this time around. Let's continue. Save point. It's been a while since I recorded this. That last recording session just kicked my ass, man. All right, so... I'm gonna press stuff again. I don't remember exactly where I left off. Alright. Okay, sure. Yeah, you told me that before. I remember some of this, but... That is a good objection, Apollo. Did I not press this before? Ah, there's a stepladder. Alright, so... There's a stepladder below the air vent. Okay. Alright, how does... That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. Squished by... I think he's just still pissed off. Alright. Do we have anything? Let's... Diagram wouldn't do anything. Crime photo. Check it. There we go, check. I don't feel like that would do very... This does very much. I feel like I should have something, but... Oh my god, I have no idea what... I don't think I have anything that proves he's sighted. I mean, there's the gun. But that doesn't really prove anything. Anybody can fire a gun blindly. The brooch? No. The music. Now it's the perfect time to start playing with that. I don't have a clue. Found in the victim's left hand. Check button for details. No, that doesn't. I don't have anything that proves it. No such luck. No, because I... Grow a backbone. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, leaking water by the gallon. I really don't have anything that proves he could see. Maybe the lyric sheet? You know? No, wait, no, here, you would know the lyric. I pressed, right? No, what? No! Oh my god, I'm gonna die, guys. I thought I pressed. Crap! How did I do that? How am I so stupid? Alright, let's see what she says about this. Wait. No, but he would know the lyrics because she he would be like with her and but does he understand English? Wait, why? Wait, what? What? They're playing this right now? What? Okay, maybe I didn't press any of this. Okay, and then burn, take my life away towards the scar. Yeah. There goes Gavin. My life away, yeah. At least we're hearing the good music again. Yes. Is she really singing this? Guitar, guitar, together to this. Yeah, and he was holding the guitar. But why was Maki there? Like, really? That concert was... Wait, really? You're going back to him? That's dumb. Alright, let's push this then. No clue. Some deep reason. Stop punching the wall, man. He didn't... What? Really? The diva? Alright. Yeah. Yeah, no, clearly it was planned. But there was a yellow man. There was a yellow man. No, he didn't. Yeah, okay, that's fine. I remember this. Emma! Hitting him hard! Dismayed, what? Okay, let's hear about this. Did I press this again already? Yeah. I already know this. Wait, did I already press this? No, 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 no. Yeah, yeah. You know what? I know it's not right, but I'm gonna try the lyrics. I mean, it's the only thing that I could, like... This is... But it... sure... wouldn't there be like a struggle if they were that close? Or something? Like... check the diagram real quick. Actually, wait a minute, this could be right. Because look, there was clearly a struggle. Take that! But... Damn it! Both love and justice are blind. Oh god. Every time I record, it acts up. Jesus. This is the first time. I don't know, prime photo. Wait, really? Why? Why? Wait, am I gonna have to... Oh! The word! Yeah, he must have been the one that made this unreadable. Finally. There we go. Yeah, smeared bloodstains. I said from the beginning, that's a word. What is that word? I didn't... Oh my god, that took a while. That took way longer than it should have. Yeah, see, look, there we go. There we go. That's what I've been saying this entire time. He tried to write something. Yeah, exactly. You know, Apollo? You just have to learn to speak. You and your cords of steel. He had plenty of time. Like, because I was able to speak with him. I wasn't all rubbed out like that. Exactly. Thank you for proving my point for me. There we go. There we go. There we go. Wait, why is everybody else so slow about this? There we go. Slow realization, but realization nonetheless. That makes perfect sense. There we go. There we go. There we go. I can't believe it took me so long to realize that. My god. I mean, I was thinking about it the wrong way. Alright. Clavier.
I'm gonna go outside. I'm just going right by the door here. I'm not going far.
Okay, Grandma. Don't go far. I'll be out to check on you in a couple minutes. Sorry, that was my grandma telling me that she was gonna go outside. It's hot out there, so I have to make sure she doesn't, like, get heat stroke. So, I'll be probably cutting that part out, too. Alright, Clavier, let's see. Alright, let's see this. Yeah, apparently he knows something. Christ, that's annoying as hell. All right, I want to see these documents. What documents are these? What? What? What?
Objection!
What? That's ridiculous. I'm speechless. that? What? How? But that doesn't make any sense. Now everything... Comic relief. He's angered the Trucy. Yeah, really. Emma's on our size. That is... Yeah. Oh yeah, the luminol fluid! Oh, Emma, you beautiful person. Yeah, I would like to see that. I would like to see that very much. Of course you have to do the... You are a lazy detective. But you know what? That's actually a good thing. There we go. Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, I gotcha. I know how to do luminol. I've played most of Case 5. And did we do luminol earlier on in the game? I don't think so. Whoa, what is this? IPXX314206. What does that mean? The power of... Yeah. The killer was a robot. Oh, wait. A locker? Interpol ID number. That is a good point. Alright, do that then. Hey, Darian! Hey, pointy head. I don't remember what I originally called him. Why is he on the stand then? Wait. That's very specific. That would be interesting, yeah. Yeah, that would. But seriously, I feel like who was the victim then? All right. A curious mystery. All right. Let's do this mystery. That is too much of a bother. There's another thing. Why did he pretend he couldn't see? Wait, no. Yeah, he does. Yeah. But I'm not entirely sure why. Do I have some sort of evidence? I know where Prosecutor Gavin's coming with this. He pretended he couldn't see so that we can't prove him the killer or whatever. And wasn't for his own sake. Lamiror? Wait a minute, the brooch? I think it's the brooch. My cues from this guy. Yeah, no, I don't like it either, Apollo. Because the brooch was at the crime scene. That's the only thing I could think of. Oh. No, I can't say it. I can't say it here. The brooch. Yeah, why was the brooch at the crime scene? Ah, crap. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and save here, even though I'm only gonna have one thing. Alright, continue. From save point. Damn it! The brooch makes sense, though. I only have one hit left. This sucks. Okay. In particular, the arrangement over the years before... Yeah. Yeah. Wait. Okay. Yeah, is it... Wait, how was I supposed to get that through evidence? Lemuror is blind? Really? That's crazy. Is this... Yeah, thank you, Judge. Yeah, that's a good question. But why did I get the penalty if it was just gonna continue? But wait, but that means I was right! The brooch meant Lemuror. Oh, wait, I guess I could have did the promotional thing. The hell, that's stupid! That's annoying. I mean... But my evidence were... whatever. You know what? I got the penalty. But whatever. Alright. So you... Okay. Yeah, that is, Okay. Wow, that is kind of sad, actually. It was unfortunate this film had no direct... Oh, yeah. I can't believe she's the one who's blind. Alright. Let's hear it, Lemuror. Actually, I'm going to be right back and check on my grandmother. Okay, I'm back. I don't know why I had to say it like that particularly, but... yeah, well, except for Clavier, who has all this police stuff. Freaking advantage. Alright, let's hear it. So you were born blind? I debuted in a world of darkness and sound. Okay. Oh. Ah, okay. Well, that's true. She did say she saw nothing. Well, I'm trying my best, Clavier. Alright, that's fine. Which part bothered you? Oh, wait. Okay. Wait, did she go... Okay, no memory of the light. I debuted in a world of darkness and sound. Well, be right back again. If it's not one thing, it's another. Well, okay. Now maybe I can go... I have to kind of babysit her today, so today may not be the best, but I did need to get back to recording this. Anyway, alright. How do you pretend you can see? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and save here, because I'm probably gonna get this one part wrong. Alright. She says... actually, there's one part that's bothering me. Was she born blind? This one. Was she born blind, or did she become blind through other means? Oh, that's not at all what I thought you were gonna ask. Well. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So this is really questioning. This is really concerning. Like, you went blind. All right. Okay. Let's just ask about everything then. I don't think I'll get penalized. This isn't Vaughn Karma. I don't think I'll get penalized. Manfred? Manfred. That's it. Let's see. The opposite? Global quality? Okay, then. I see. That is actually really cool. Yeah, really. Huh. That's... actually really impressive. I really admire that, honestly. That is really cool. Oh? Yeah. I'm just gonna press everything then. The label... but the label... Well, yeah, I'd imagine. Oh, that's terrible. I love it. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I can understand that. I don't really have any evidence to produce here. Alright, good, good. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, because he said to ask Siren. Oh, yeah. I can't record these so far apart. Even though I literally just watched a video on the first part. Jesus, I'm stupid. He's alive! Jeez, why do I not think of these things? Yeah, no. Wait, can't see. Was he talking about... yeah, witness is suffering. Yeah, that is a good question. witness siren. Play act. Our little play acting by. What? Can't see. Yeah. No, I put that together before Apollo this time. Lavia, you're too smart, though. Alright. I was on my way from the stage to backstage. There were two shots. I could not do anything to stop it. Yeah, she could have. Oh, that is a good point. That is a very good point. Yeah, that doesn't mean much. Yeah, no, because when you're blind, your other senses are heightened. So, it's easily possible. Really? It's been a half hour? Okay. Alright. Yeah, no. She's not bullshitting you here, dude. She absolutely heard it. You're just being dumb. Alright. Yeah, I am very intrigued by this number. A secret agent. What? That would explain it! Freaking pointy ass hair. Yeah. Wait. Why? What? Why would Mackie kill him then? Was just a. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Let's hear it. Was it his? Yeah, that's what I thought. He had an Interpol permit to carry. Okay, cool, cool. Yeah. That does make sense. But then how would Maki have possibly wrestled it away from him? Like, you'd think that the Interpol agent would know if Maki was gonna try anything. Okay, what happened? Wait, what? But he was playing the guitar, I thought. I don't have words. I called this earlier, and then I made fun of it. Then I made fun of myself for it. But if this is true, then that's. That is hilarious! He's also. He was also. Wasn't he playing guitar at the time? Wouldn't that be his alibi? The weird thing is I called it. Jokingly, but I called it. What is going on? Is that why his, like, notes were off? Because somebody was actually playing for him? Trissy, just go with it. Yeah. Trissy, why? So vague. Yeah, we really don't have much. I'm really glad that I haven't accidentally muted my mic, because that would have been upsetting. That is true. Yeah. I just really... Are you actually a criminal or something? Yeah, that wouldn't... That was surprising. Yeah, that's true, that too. That might be true? But how did he get away then? I don't... That smile, you're... Yeah, that is a good thing. Right. Yeah. We're both pretty smart people. Hopefully. Smile's creeping me out. Sunshine Coliseum. This is entirely new. Sleuthing? The weather. You know what, Trucy? I wish I could have your enthusiasm on that. The cords of steel? This game makes me giggle, it does. Alright, let's go back to... Let's see if we could get any information out of... Damn it! I clicked on the wrong thing! I am not smart. Alright, move, detention center. Yeah, that's true. That's... not... well... Yeah, that's technically true, he did lie. Hello? I don't think we're gonna be able to understand you. Aw, that's actually... That is actually cute, Trucy. Aw. So cute. Alright. The trial today. Let's see if we can talk to him. Yeah, that's true. Goal oriented. No, he's innocent. Yeah, maybe. What? She is. Well, it doesn't, like... But he still doesn't... But Darian doesn't make sense either. What is with my bracelet? No, you're not imagining it. I think he does. Maybe it's malfunctioning. Wait. What? The whole world has gone topsy-turvy. Yeah, there's not... Alright, I guess we're gonna have to look at for something? We're gonna have to look for something. Okay, well, that's interesting. I'm glad I came here. No, I don't want to present anything to her. Sunshine Coliseum. You know what? Why not examine this? I mean, I doubt we're going to get anything, but... What is that? Is that a Glavineers poster? Wait, what? The trolling... Wait, what? I... That is... Wait... Oh my god, that is the Blue Bladger! Blue Bladger. Okay. Why is that there? That's so weird. Is this one of the posters? Yeah. That... I don't think you have room for that. I'm not sure how I feel about this sprite. She's kind of scary, and that sprite. I guess this is all just one thing, so let's examine the thing. It is big. My first battle? What are you fighting? Yeah, no, that is a little bit concerning. Is there any... Alright, let's examine the blimp. Oh, cool. Let's go get some shirts then. I don't know why I did all that. That was pretty pointless. It was fun, though. Hello! Oh my god, it's her! Hey! Good thing I checked, because I accidentally muted my mic there for a second. I love this music, though. Holy crap. Yeah, I can see your point. You're a great person. Yeah, no, because her other senses are, five... Yeah, her other senses are really fine-tuned. Yup. Because... Oh my god, what? Really? Really? This is, like, depressing. That they're just so baffled by the fact that she could hear it. I understand that. Mr. Pointy Hair. Head. Oh, I'm getting a phone call. Lovely. I will return shortly. Hey, this is literally, I'm literally gonna call this the interruption episode. Okay, I'm back. Man, it's gonna be a pain in the neck finding all this stuff to edit out and, like, cut out with all these interruptions. Oh, well. Yeah, that makes sense. I don't think you'd really want to get shot. It's very possible, or maybe somebody's voice is just really similar. Before? Aw. I see. I see. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah. He would write with his finger on my palm, to me things I should know. Do you say? What? Oh. I got it. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I don't believe that he did it. I really don't. He was, and that was weird. Yeah, really. Maybe he just really likes your singing. Why would he investigate you? I see. Did you do something evil? Huh. But you have such beautiful music. That is really weird. It's possible. I don't think you have it in her. I don't really think you have it in you, though, but alright. Damn it, I gotta not mess with the wires underneath my desk. Sorry. I don't know why I did that. Yeah, she really is a sweet person. Anything I need to present to you? Here's your lyrics! Oh my god. Okay, let me go close my door real quick. Because this is... My grandma has a TV on maximum volume. Okay, I have closed my door. I'm not gonna cut that out. It was like for a second, and screw it. Crime photo? I don't really think I'm gonna get anything out of her, to be fair, but... Oof, excuse me, hiccups, apparently. Oh, do you want your brooch back? Apparently you don't. But that's your brooch! Whatever. I really like this music, though. It might be my favorite in the game. Whoa! There's a ton of places. I'm not used to seeing that many. I don't really think there's gonna be anything else in here. Wait. What about the earpiece? Let's look at the headset again. I know that was important. Yeah, that really has. A cool suit. Yeah. Why has nobody picked that up? Shouldn't we have that as, like, evidence by now or something? Alright, let's go to her dressing room. Let's examine the air vent. They did, which doesn't really make sense. Lackluster. Point taken. Oh, look. Yeah. Who's gonna pay for this? you know I'm A-okay with that statement. Really? And freaking dressing room comment. He was a big man. Yeah, that does make a lot of sense. Yeah, right. No, she just has really good senses because she... Like, look, there was a struggle. All of this proves that there was a struggle. Why would somebody just knock over a chair? And why would they just leave hanger strewn across the floor? There are air vents over here, too. Interesting. That should still be the brooch, right? Probably. Let's look at the fruit again. A bitter watermelon. Repaint the office. To be fair, that could be accurate. Alright, let's take a look at these. Did they ever find the bullets? Yeah, that would probably... Probably not. It doesn't... I don't know. A lot. That would be adorable. Stupid, but adorable. Wait. No clues here. Ah! Alright, that was probably the carpet then. Oh, let's go to the stage. Always a pleasure seeing you. Let's go to the stage. Is there anywhere I could go from the stage? No. I'm really not seeing a whole lot I could do. No. Yeah, let's not break stuff. I need to have some sort of new evidence. Oh, Apollo. Yeah, that was weird. That is very true. Oh, that's great. That is funny. I could be. That's the same exact line from last time. Is there something I'm missing? Or do I just have to, like, present all my evidence to Maki? Okay. Because there's nothing really going on. I mean, it's pleasant to see, like, her. But I didn't see anything in there that I really needed to examine more. For all Case 3 has, like, the lamest, area that you can look at. Detention center. Alright, let's... I don't know, let's present everything to him. Yeah, I didn't think, put in the brooch. Alright, why not? Hearing? Do you know anything about the keys? I know I'm not really gonna get anything out of this, but this is the only idea that I even remotely have. Yeah, alright. Diagram. I know I'm supposed to get some sort of evidence, because that's what the game told me, but there wasn't really anything else. And there's only so many places I could go. I examined everything here, I think. It has a real problem going any lower. We examined all this. Examined the poster, Blue Badger. The Blue Badger. Did I present everything to her? You know about this? Yeah. You know about the keyring? Here, what about the postcard? Crime photo? No. I didn't think so. I think I did all this already, and I'm just being repetitive. I don't have any other talking, like, things. Let's go to the dressing room again. This is gonna get tedious really quickly. I might as well examine everything without Emma here. I don't know. I've seen bigger. Wow, Trucy. That's mean. Ooh, I'm stretching. Why am I stretching so much, man? I really doubt it. I can examine the... No. I thought I was examining, like, the machine. And I thought I was examining the flowers here. Am I just gonna be examining the bullet holes again? The speaker? Oh. Yeah. Good speakers are very expensive. Aw, wait, that was fast. That was mean. Well, not even mean, just accurate. Dirt, get off my screen. Get off my screen, Dirt. Alright, well, I don't think there's much we could do here. Murder weapon, backstage. I'm literally having... There's, like, literally no clues to what I'm supposed to possibly be doing. I don't know, let's examine some stuff. Yeah. Yeah, no, I don't want to cause trouble for her. She's kind of awesome. I really like Lemmer. Yeah. Okay, I don't need to hear all this again. I like the way that the sped up thing sounds. The red. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Really, I didn't think I was gonna find anything. Are we gonna get the same speaker speech? Oh no, somewhat different. Gavinier's lipsticks, the police poster. What am I supposed to do? Oh, jeez. For the love of... I need to stop doing that. There's the stage. Am I supposed to do something at the Colosseum? I already examined everything in here. Can I present something to the stage? Yeah, I heard this already. Okay, what about... I already went back to the... There's nobody here. Examine everything here. Literally presented everything to him. Yeah. I really don't know what to do. I think I'll just cut out till I find out what to do, or maybe even look it up or something, because I don't know. Am I supposed to talk to Trucy? I'm gonna leave this in because it's new dialogue. Yeah. See, that's what I thought. Huh. Interpol is shorter. Yeah, right. Yeah. Oh, I was supposed to talk to Trucy. Never mind, I don't have to cut this out. I can't even make Mr. Whoa, it's him! So, we finally get to talk to you, killer person. Okay, I didn't expect talking to Trucy to be what we needed to do. Haha. Yeah, really. Uncle Valent? What? Is he actually? Sorry, I was covering up my ringtone. Are you actually her uncle? What? What? Hello? I'm so... This guy is... Oh, he's not actually your uncle. What? What? Okay. Oh, wait. Zach was... What? Okay. So... Oh, now I'm getting a phone call. Lovely. Well, I'll be right back again. Alright then. I'm back. Also, this is sad. I finally understand how all this works. Poor Apollo. Yeah, no, he hasn't been around a lot since I've been around. I absolutely do not know about Troop Grammar-y? Yeah, I don't know. Lamentably litlest lad. What? And why did he blow up an amusement park? You are a criminal, sire. You are very much a criminal. How come you are not under arrest? Or electric chaired. Yeah, Trucy's real dad. Well, I guess he is his real brother then. Either that or that's just the stage name. Wow. I wept oceans. That blind... Oh, yeah. Staff? Yeah. Wait, video camera. Okay. Oh, cool, we get to hear the song again. This is really well done. I really like it. Thank you. did she get over there? Poor Clavier. Guy just got wrecked. Yeah. Like the guitar going on fire. This is a good point. Also, this guy's music. Not terrible. Should I just present stuff to him? Let's not do that. Okay, goodbye. I'll talk to you later. I'm going to present the videotape to him because this is the only new evidence I could think of. Damn! Okay. Should I just present this to him? Do you recognize the videotape you just gave me? So young. Yeah, a little. Simple sleight of hand. That's a person, man. I see. You really have an ego, sir. Yeah. Well, there's that too. She's on Valen's side right now. Wait, he's just leaving? Okay, then. You know, isn't it see you later, alligator? Alright, then. I was not expecting that. Yeah, I'd like to know that, too. At least now I know that she's not his real kid. He adopted her, I guess? And backstage hallway. So we just kind of met some really weird dudes. Good to see you. I'm gonna assume he's on the stage. Yep. Maybe. Yes, we literally just heard it. Oh, there he is. We found you. Allow me your teleportation. Oh, I thought that said something that totally else. The piano? The fair lady's melancholy melody. Maybe he wasn't much help before. Let's hear about it. Yep. the purple prosecutor petitioned my prof- like a dude. Huh. All right then. Yeah, that was really impressive. Secret tunnel. Why is the text moving so slowly here? Yeah, that makes sense. Pianos. What? Yeah. Okay. What did the piano do? No, I have. No, he really didn't. I really hope my mic hasn't been muted this entire time, because that's gonna make me sad. I don't think it was, but... Magnifi? Why is the music so sad? All right. Yeah, sounds... Awaiting your time? Oh yeah, Zach. All right. Well, there goes the happy music again. Or maybe they weren't related. Yeah, well, that explains why you're so good. Aww, you're really arrogant. This is a good question. Alright, he said to examine the piano, even though we've examined the piano several times and we have gotten nothing. Oh, yeah, because that's the best teacher you could play. The clicking noise? Okay, cool. Now we finally, It's a detonator. It's a detonator. What's his face? It made the Gavin's thing burst into flames. Did Maki really do that? I'm gonna present it to Nami before I go to I know exactly what it's for. That's okay. I don't want to trouble you. You're a good person. And I like you. Alright, let's get out of here. To the detention center! No, I don't want to talk to him. I can't believe talking to Trucy was... They never do that, so that was really cute. That was really good. Damn it! Oh, I probably needed to present it to Valent. All this moving. Backstage hallway, backstage hallway. I really like her music. Ah! A lot more than this dude's music. Alright, dude. I have a switch! Wow. Videotape. Oh, did again? All right. This is interesting music. Oh, again. I guess there was new dialogue. Secret club. Crime photo? Maybe Gavin's in his dressing room? I can't comprehend why he would be there, but... He thought I was gonna rob him. That's really funny, I won't lie. Well, I guess that was a good point. So, you know about the keys? No. Alright. Well, I guess I haven't... Yeah, this music. I'm gonna say that every time, and it's gonna get old really fast. Nobody in here. This music. Dressing room, maybe. Nothing, really? So, I got this new piece of evidence. And I can do literally jack all with it. Are you kidding? I have an idea. Attorney's badge. Yeah. I thought so. Pop it? What's a pop it? That pouch at her waist. Yeah, that was interesting. Lyric sheet. Okay. No. I mean, I might as well, like, just show him everything. Because, I mean, he looked at the pistol really weird, like, I have no money. Yeah, that's funny. You know about the mixing board? Okay. I already asked him about the keys, I already asked him about that. Seriously, like... Oh, wait, maybe I could check? Maybe I have to check this or something? Okay, let's examine this. That was adorable, I won't lie. If not really silly. No, this is just gonna be the switch again, isn't it? Alright, whatever. Wait. Nope, I don't wanna present. Actually, yes, I do wanna present. I wanna visit the court record. Cool that you could do it, at least, I guess. Seriously, you have nothing to say, but you're like, oh, you should check the piano, and then I find something in the piano, and... Oh. Yeah? Maybe? This again. No, we're all the same. Do we have another talking point? No talking points. Okay, back to the hallway. Do I have another talking point with you? I do not. I already checked the dressing, Coliseum. I haven't the foggiest. Do we have another talking point with you? Can I present it to you? Because why not? I thought so. Yes, yes, we know you were ripping up the dance floor. Detention center, I guess? But we don't exactly have another talking point, and all that happened when I showed him this was... nothing. This is annoying. Honestly, I think I'm gonna cut it here, though, guy. I think I'm gonna call it here. Because I can't figure out what to do. I've been recording for almost 2 hours. Granted, so much of it's gonna get cut out. But I think I'm done for today. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you're having a good day and all that jazz. And thanks for putting up with me not knowing what I'm doing. See you guys next time.